You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on verifying the age of your Roblox account on PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's now possible to verify your age on Roblox. Doing so will unlock features such as voice chat for your account. You will need an ID in order to verify your age. To do it, when you are logged in at roblox.com, click the settings icon from the top right, and then select settings. Make sure that your birthday and age set here in personal settings. Match the age on your ID. If not, then change the age on Roblox. Click Verify My Age to get started. It will tell you to prepare your ID, such as a passport, driver's license, or residency card. Tap Start Session once ready. Tap Start Session again. This will start the camera on your device, where you will need to take a photo of your ID followed by a photo of your face. An algorithm will analyze your photos and verify your age if everything matches up. Once that is done, if you go back to your account settings to the birthday section, you will see that your age has been verified. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.